And tonight in Atlanta, two people accused of burning down a Wendy's have accepted plea deals. The Wendy's is where an Atlanta police officer shot and killed Rayshard Brooks in 2020. Now, court records show the two suspects were sentenced to 5 years probation. They also have to pay a $500 fine and complete 150 hours of community service. Right now, it's unclear how the deals will impact this trial, which is set for next week.